Good evening, everybody. It's an honor to welcome all of you. Actually, I can't see any of you because the light is in my eyes, which is sort of how I find myself almost every day when I go into the Sahaja Sabha room. It's always the light on you. I would like to welcome all of you to this small gathering. It's a sad gathering, in fact, because we bidding farewell to one of our own, somebody who has been with us for a quite long time from the beginning. Narayan, I don't know, where are you here? Yes, it's been quite a pleasure, even though I've just only been here a very, very short time. So, because it has been a very short time, I've only been here 2 months, I want to read to you some of the people who have known Narayan for a lot longer. I have a message from Caroline Nursey, the executive director of the BBC Media Action in London, and I just want to tell you what she's thinking. She's saying, Narayan, you have been the face of Sahaja Sabha and helped bring huge audiences to the program with your engaging yet probing style. You have made a difference to the way that people in Nepal think about the constitutions and the politics of the country. I know that all of your Facebook followers will miss you, as well as the television and radio audiences. And we will miss you at BBC Media Action as well. For your smile and leadership in the office, as well as for all the challenging programs that you and the team have made. Best wishes to you, Narayan, for the next phase of your life. As I have noted, I've only been here a very short time, but it's actually enough for me to recognize that Narayan's commitment and dedication to helping ordinary Nepali people to ask difficult questions to decision makers so that their lives can change. Sahaja Sabha today actually taped its 332nd episode, and most of these episodes were presented by Narayan. It's one of the most popular question-type television program, as well as radio program, with about 6 million viewers, regular viewers and listeners. I was at today's recording, where definitely a lot of questions were fired at the Inspector General of the Police, directly by ordinary Nepali people. They were asking about security, about the police attitude and behavior, and about how this Inspector General was gonna actually address violence against women. The audience was energized, engaging, and empowering, and Narayan had an extremely important role in actually making that happen, as well all the team members who are supporting Narayan and the show to be what it is today. Narayan, so many people offered their best wishes throughout BBC Media Action, and I would like to also read another person, Catherine Thomason, who's the Asia Regional Director. She sent her best wishes as well. She's saying, Narayan, you have been the face of Sahaja Sabha for a long time. You are known across Nepal for your engaging, enthusiastic attention to getting questions answered. But you know, you have been also hugely committed to your team and enthusiastic and engaged in doing what you feel is the right thing to do. That is admirable. For your commitment and dedication and for your many years of service, huge thanks from me and all the BBC Media Action. I wish you all the best for the next exciting stage in your life. Narayan, there is not much more I can say, actually, after all of this. Today has been filled with lots of emotions from everybody in the office, including myself. I do have that you continue to use your talent and your presence and commitment to ask common questions about the issues that actually matter to the people so that their lives can be transformed for the better. I do have hope that our paths will actually cross, not 10 years from now, but hopefully sooner. And I wish you and your family all the best in life. And please do come back and visit us, either at the office or at the set of Saja Sawal. Well, hopefully a new presenter will put you on the spot and ask you a lot of common questions. It has been an honor to work with you, and thank you very, very much.